Then dominion will become a byproduct of your life. Hallelujah. Praise God. Are you excited already? Glory to God. Before I delve in, let's read a scripture. I'm going to be reading 5 scriptures from the book of Genesis. Just to let you know, first and foremost, the things we lost in Adam, but found in Christ. Hallelujah. So you have an idea what a man who walks in dominion looks like. And then I begin to talk about the blessings proper. Hallelujah.